What's up? Yo, what's up? So, just gonna have some fun. I'm lazy, I'm tired, I'm not at all. I'm really in the mood, but I'm gonna have some fun nonetheless. So, hopefully, when I start, I get some mood going and then we have some fun. We have some fun with it. So maybe just do two races, one Watkins, and then maybe a Suzuka race just to do a race. And then, yeah. Let's see how it goes. Sorry, I'm just getting my chat ready. If there's chats coming, I'm not sure. Don't know how busy this ch the channel will be. Sure, everything is fine, and then off you can go. Because I'm pretty sure, yeah, the server opens in 3 minutes. 3 minutes, then we can start. I'm just gonna arrive and drive it with my racing gloves, though. So, put on my Stuart Parsons gift, which I cut up, removed the. It's a bit dirty, needs a wash, maybe. And yeah, just have some fun. Fun with it. Let me see this. You're gonna have to look at my mug. My ugly mug. Up until the server opens. Arrive and driving this because, again, the server opens in about 90 seconds. There is currently 7 splits for Watkins. 7. Yes, you heard me. 7 splits. Unbelievable. So I'm in split 2, which is not too bad, considering there's 7 splits. But yeah. I think we need to have some fun. Just because we can. Yes, I'm tired though. I am feeling tired. Let's go. 2 seconds. So there was a guy in the stream for 2 seconds. Just shows you. Probably won't be the busiest stream. Doesn't matter nonetheless. Keep an eye on the time. 16:15:30755 is the hashtag. Yeah. Server opens soon, so let's go. Yo, it's quite amazing that as soon as the split is open, it's open. There's nothing in between. You can search it and khalas, it's done. So it's well managed, I think. Okay, so I've got a setup for this. Been using it. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. That and see if I can be on pace and on par. Yeah. I do feel a bit tired. Probably shouldn't have entered. But, let's give it a go. Let's give it a bash. Some late night jamming in South Africa. Probably will get into the swing of things once I'm driving. Let's go. Let's go.
Slow car ahead.
Let's go. Okay, we've got a few laps to go. We lost it.
Not on it,
but it's okay, let's go. Just finish the lap. Yeah. Yo. Not a good lap, but it's okay. That's very slow. But it's okay. That's literally 1.7 seconds slower than I can go. Deep's corner. Thank you. Let's go. I'm not on it. I am not feeling it. That's okay. Let's go. Not gonna worry too much. See if I can have some focus in the race. Hello, what's up, man? Yeah, jamming some ACC and very tired actually, but yeah, trying it. Hello. 90 seconds, let's go. See if you can just get into this. A late night in South Africa. Let's go, come on. 30 seconds soon.
30 seconds.
Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Stay in double file.
Okay, so like yesterday, patience is needed in this first lap. This entire lap is just settling the cars. Yo, how the fuck did I miss that? Yes, yes.
Car on the right.
What the hell are you doing? Madness. Hectic. Yeah. I have to avoid so much shit. I've got speed, but I've got traffic. And that's the issue. That corner does bite my ass sometimes. One second gain on that corner only. Oh, look at that. Be patient. Shit will eat the fan maybe.
On the right.
Let's go. Let's go, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Settle it. You lost it almost. Mid corner. But it's okay, let's go. We need to get past this Audi.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Let's go. Come on, what did I do? Why did I lose it? Let's go. Come on, come on, come on. Get into this. Decide if I want to race or not, because yo, I feel slow. Cool opposite lock there. And kept it. Let's go, man. Come on. What am I doing? Go, 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 go. That was madness. I kept it. Can you believe it? Keep that going straight. I wasn't into a wall. There's no physical damage, just tire damage. Maybe. Yeah, anyway, let's go, 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 go. Let's see if we can be better, because I'm struggling for no reason. Why am I losing the car? I'll give him space. He's got over speed, yeah. I'm not gonna fight it. But yo, he lost it. Why? What happened? There was space. That's nuts, man. Good racing up until he spun. I'm struggling. Let's get into this. Not into this at all. Oh, moldy. Yo, that was ballsy. Yo. Driving like an idiot, man. I'm trying to get on power, there's no grip. Yes, I fuck it hell. Wheel spin. Again, wheel spin. I'm just not getting this car to go where I want it. I'm quicker than this, come on. What's going on here? I'm just not feeling this at this stage. Come on, howdy. Not that I've got no TC on, I've got TC. That's a bit that you can't go there though. He tried it, but there's no gap there. I had to step on the brakes then. I didn't want to, but I had to.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Car on the right. Yes, I lost it. Avoidable action, that's what it is. I did avoid any collision. I'm just not feeling this.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Madness racing this. There's so much scars. Made one error, one, and I'm fucking screwed. I have to give space, so let's give space. I'm on the inside.
Clear on the right.
I take the line. Let's put the power down. Let's try again. Ooh, why? Why did the car want to leave me there? Look there. The car is spinning up the wheels. Was late compared to them. Okay, I've got the drive, I think, on him. Let's see. Willy nilly. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Willy nilly racing this. It's all out. Go.
On the right. Clear on the right.
Ooh. Marbles. Don't have any grip out there. I've got the inside.
Clear on the right.
Whoopsie. Now I've got the inside for the next corner as well, so it's good. Oh my sack. Entertaining as shit this, but it's so much pressure. And I don't feel the race. I'm not in this. I'm feeling so out of it. I'm like 2.5 seconds a lap slower than I can go. Traffic doesn't help, but this doesn't feel right, man. We're not all comfortable. Okay, save the replay. Because it was not bad racing. I was just struggling. Good racing this. I was just struggling quite a bit. Just couldn't get my rhythm going. Just couldn't get my rhythm. So close there. So let's see what that did. There are 3 views already. Well, that's good. I'm struggling. Either dropped. I mean, I didn't touch that McLaren. That McLaren spun by itself. I mean, I gained some elo, so it's good. But that McLaren spun by itself. I wanted to do this, but I'm not gonna do that. I'll do another Watkins Grace though. Let's just jam it. It's fun nonetheless. I've got 8 minutes. Let me get some coffee quick. I'm coming. Just give me a sec. I'm just gonna get coffee. tired, but I'm trying. Gonna do one or two more races. We'll see. We'll see if I wake up. I need to wake up. Feel better about it. So, I gained 5. Safety rating and ELO. ELO went down by 2. And safety rating went down by 0.18. But I don't know why. I didn't touch a car. I didn't bump someone. But I lost ELO. So there is my wheels of choice. The server opens in 4 minutes, 6 minutes basically, I think. 7 minutes. So that means I can have some coffee. And maybe have a chat with someone in chat, if there's someone that wants to chat. So current stats is 33 views, average duration 1 minute 13 seconds. So that's a bit low, but you can imagine. Still only 170 subscribers, so 170 subscribers. I need that to go up sooner rather than later. But it's okay. Okay. Let's go, let's go. Chat rate, no chats. Co-current viewers. Okay. 7 minutes, probably. The four of yous. Hello, how are you? I just need someone, something to go right for once. I have had a third place this week on LFM, and yes, so I need to. If I can better that, then I can better my points. I think my points was 153, to be quite. So let's go. Ooh. Yes, I'm tired. Shouldn't be driving a car now. Euro Division 2, so let's see. Probably I'm nowhere near close to. Yeah, I know. I'm way, way down somewhere. I've got no clue how many points I have, and I don't know where to see this anymore. Division 2, my insurance. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Here it is. It's 201, 245, 269, 450, 269, 429, 432. by 47. $685, $830, $840. So that's where I'm at. 3840 points. So tired, yes sir. It's not a good thing for me to drive the stage. Currently division 3, I think so. No, so division 2 maybe. This one, division 3, yeah. Division 4. Also not. Can't be division 1 though. I already doubt that I'm division 1. Let's go and see. That's for sure not me. Division 2, yes. I think so. I'm back. Man, not even. No. I can almost see which division I'm in. Division 2, but I don't see me. You guys are probably wondering what I'm talking about, but yeah, it's just the standings in the elevator. Okay. Oh, I've got 939 points. I'm currently in 215th place from 2,209 people. And I've only done 9 races. My sessions. Let's see how many weeks I've done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes, 9 of the 12. So 100. Then I'm with 1.2, maybe thereabouts. So let's see. Upcoming session. So I'm split 2, 30756, 30756. Busy night, this time of night it's going. Let's get my setup.
Green light, go.
Oh, come on, what did I do? Rookie error. That was a rookie. a mistake.
Slow car ahead.
Let's go.
There's a slow car ahead. Yellow flag ahead, watch out. Slow car ahead. Slow car ahead. Yellow flag ahead. Be careful.
It's a train of cars trying to start a quali lap. And I'm waiting. I'm literally waiting for them to start a quali
lap. There's a slow car up ahead.
Go buy a brain. That's new. You can see, don't know what the track conditions are like. Let's see if I can get into this. Ah, come on.
The lap time is invalidated. Please try to stay on the track.
Okay, next lap. the best D1. But I'm through the corner, it's fine. Let's just go, jam it. Throw some corn. Like we say in South Africa, we're gonna throw some corn. Then away, it's not in the farming fields or fields. Bad lap.
But
yes.
Yellow flag.
So much more potential here. I know it.
Had
to lift, but it's okay. It's a better lap. It's coming too much speed to the corner. For sure. But this one and the next one, so let's go. Okay, let's go. Trying. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. 48 views. Let's go. Co-current viewers 3. Hi to the 2 watching. Gerrit, South African. Trying some sim racing. It's 11:30 in the evening. Almost tomorrow morning again. So yeah, let's go. Let's go. I think I'm gonna do that one. So I'm going to do another after this, and then I'll call it quits. Then. Yes, let's go, let's go. So, the race is almost, it's imminent. Minute and 15 seconds. Setup is ready to go. It's just... A minute, 1 minute to go, 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute. So usually the race starts are very hectic, so let's see if the guys will have patience. Maybe, maybe not.
Thirty seconds.
Let's go. Let's have fun. The point here is to have fun.
20 seconds.
Expect chaos. Okay, so the previous race, I did not hit 44s or low 45s race pace. So let's see if I can get into the rhythm. I wasn't feeling for it. So I'm car 12, so I need to get the top 10 finish here. Let's go. Expect chaos, expect impatience, because this is what happens here. Lap 1 is most race victory.
Green light, give me the way, okay. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Onto the marbles, but it's fine. I need to give space. There's cars.
Clear on the right.
And I'm willing to give space, though.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Yup. Let's go. Dive him.
Car on the left. Clear
take
on
it.
The left.
Take it. Opportunities taken. Let's go. Nice and clean so far. Not bad start. Well done, gents. Still lap one. Let's go. That's a moral victory, huh? To get through lap one without incidents. I knew you were coming for that. I'm a South African, but I can still race a car. Okay. I love that exit. Let's go. Patience on the throttle, patience on passing. Just have fun, man. Clean racing fun. Let's go. Let's go. Go for it. Yes, go. He's wide. Let's go. Brilliant racing. See how clean that was. Yo, I had to lift quite a lot. I was very delayed on the throttle. But it's battling, that's why. If everyone can show maturity and patience, these races would be so epic every time. But this is fun. He made a mistake, so let's go.
Faster car coming up behind you. Brother mate, this is me, your first of us. Clear on the left.
Right, I lost it. But good nonetheless. I'm gonna stay right. I'm gonna stay right here. He did it. What a move. What a move. Fuck sakes, dude. Well done. Yeah, that was mazeballs. Ballsy. Fuck sakes. Let's go. Fun, man. Now my adrenaline is starting to pump. Now I want to race. This is what I've been waiting for. That was sick. Unbelievable the amount of nuts he had. Like this. Yo, that was amazing. I have to give that pass to this guy. Unbelievable pass. Okay. Wheel spin. Let's go. It's fine. Let's go. Settle. Still in awe of the boss, that's why. We had two epic passes, me there on that corner and him on that corner. That's fun. This is why we do this. Let's go, there's a position coming. That Beamer is so poke slow here, but I'm too far away. It's just man is up. Job, let's go. lost patience there, patient on the throttle, because I was a bit wired. I had to. Yeah, good exit. 44s already. Let's go. I had to have this in the previous race as well. Ew, I was late on the brakes. I didn't think I'm gonna make that. I thought I was gonna ram him. Whatever the guys in front are doing in front of these two, they are giving us a fighting chance. Let's go. Planted, let's go. Let's get the inside here. Epic stuff, Beamer. Let's give each other space. Oversteer into him. Yo, that was sick. Again. Let's go, let's go. Short shift to third so we can get the car going. Whatever we're doing, this is a train of becoming of 10 cars now. Look at that. Look at this. Got the run on them, quite honest. I can go. What I need the road clean. I need to get past all these cars before that's clean anyway. See those 50-50 decisions like I just had, that's where racing skill plays a role, because if you don't make a 50-50 decision there you can risk it. It's 50-50. You can risk it, you make it, or you don't make it. And more often than not, being the lesser in that situation, quite often, if you have the patience and you see you've got the speed over the guy in front, you will make the pass eventually. But if there's an opportunity and you want to take it, you can't doubt it. You must make it. You must be sure. If you're going to do it, do it. Don't hesitate. Because the guy you're trying to pass is most of the time, 90% of the time, aware that you are there. So, but the hesitation is the issue. Don't hesitate, go for it. Make your move, but make sure of it. Don't die from 50 meters behind, that's not gonna work. Be realistic when you do this shit. Thank you. Laren behind is quick though. It's coming. Oh, I didn't do that. Brilliant. Made a mistake, so makes sense. He's catching. I'm running wide. I had to do that. Good race this. I'm trying to keep up. But with that, I'm making mistakes, and the guy behind me is starting to pressure me.
Yellow flag ahead, be careful.
Oh!
Box, we have to repair the car.
Wow, why? Did that car do anything like that? Yeah, I know. Sorry, dude, sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm trying to get to the pits. Yeah. No, I don't know, where am I? Two minutes 13 seconds. Yes. That's not on me. Now, that's the issue I've got with LMM now. So my ELO is gonna drop, my SR is gonna drop, but I didn't cause that. The car was in the middle of the road and now I'm to blame. I'm going to be one of those that's getting a huge ass penalty for something I didn't even cause. And it is frustrating. But it's okay. And I was doing well. I was on pace. Some you win, some you lose. So, and some shit is backed up. It's just, I start the race, then I finish it. And that is what I'm gonna do. No matter what the outcome is. That's the motto. 50 seconds. Let's put the ignition on. Ah, fuck that Beamer. It is what it is, man. It's part of racing. It's part of sim racing. I need to accept it. I lost it. Sorry for the hissy fit. A hissy fit, but it's let's go, let's go, let's go. 10 seconds. Come on, let's go. You see, that's why we say let's go. Come on, let's go.
It's dent, yes. You caused me a huge dent, Mr. Ace Dent. In 27th. Your BMW. It's okay. Let's go. I'm racing. I'm not gonna just play around now. No matter who you are, what you are, what number you are, I'm just racing. Unfortunate event. Both of us made a mature decision there not to collide, so yes, it was a heated battle. I was alongside and I wasn't willing to give it away, but I was also aware where he was, so good. Good aggressive, but also good 50-50 decision. No contact made. We went
off both, but we both survived and we're driving still. It's a good 50-50 decision in that situation, just to avoid contact. People can learn from me, man, don't you think? I am driving angry though, because of that situation, and it was a nice race up until there, top 10 there because of that spinner, but then I hit the spinner, not intentionally, but amount of wheel spin there is amazing. You can just hear the rear tires lit up there through that corner. Nice. It sounds nice. What am I gaining out of this race? Fun. Although it's lost, almost lost, I'm gaining fun. Spun. It was good up until that point. It was a very good race. Very fast race. Crazy race. But crazy fun. Let's go. Basically my equal fastest race lap. Okay, man. Leaders on the final lap, man. Let's go, man.
save it.
What the fuck did I do? I was trying. Yo, what a dumb ass move I did. It's on me that's a stupid error. I just should have kept right like the rest of the field. Anyway, funny shit. I think another cup of coffee is due just to keep me awake, and then I've already signed up for the next one. So yeah, let's do it. I think so. Let's do it. I'm gonna really do it. So the next one. So far I'm split one. But I'm guessing, yeah, my Elo dropped. Yes, and my safety rating dropped for sure. But it's okay. Something to be made up again. Anyway, let's go get some coffee because the server is opening in 10, so you'll probably watch a pink Audi again, so just watch it. I'm complaining about hot and all that jazz, but I'm still having coffee because coffee, I like coffee. I do like coffee. man. That was an unfortunate event. It was really an unfortunate event. It wasn't something I planned for in that race, but it did happen. It did happen. So, what do we take from that? Yes, but it was a quick lobby though. Definitely a quick lobby if I look at the times. 43.8, 43.7, 44.0, 44.1, 44.0, 44.1, 44.3, 44.3, 44.3, 43.9, 44.4, 44.5, 44.7, 44.4. Unbelievably tight lobby. So, the one thing I do have to admit is LFM's rating system is working. If I look at those times, it makes for such a close race. Rinus Engelbrecht, another South African racing in split 4, split 5, no South African split 6, no South African split 2 was me, split 3 was no South African, split 1, no South African. So, yeah. So yeah, let's go. So the next lobby is opening 8 minutes. 7 minutes. So we'll watch my Audi. I don't wanna go into a practice lobby, I'm resting the wrists. So if you don't know me and you do see my stream, it's LNR Psycho Sheep. So Psycho Sheep handle comes from the PlayStation side of things when I did Gran Turismo Sport. So Psycho Sheep is my PS handle or PlayStation handle, but it carried over to the PC side. My name is Gerrit, I'm South African born and bred, and yeah, we're trying to do some sim racing in between our load shedding schedules. And for those that doesn't know, that load shedding is a power outage. So our country is under load shedding schedules because our power utilities can't provide enough power for everyone during peak times. So then they schedule short power outages between 2 to 4 hours. Depends on how severe the breakdowns are and all that jazz. So for those that doesn't know me, South African, doing this for fun, but also pushing a YouTube channel, not pushing, but seeing what the face cam does to the channel. So if you do like the content, please hit the like or the subscribe button and help a fellow sim racer. Yes, that's it. Don't need to. And everything is quick in pink. This is me and my teammates' motto. My teammates' link is in my description. Robin van der Merwe. And we do love our pink cars. Because we're idiots in an Audi, usually. So, that's a bit of me. What about you? Say hi. Don't be shy. Say hi, don't be shy. Yeah, man. So I've been streaming for 2 hours. That's basically from 10 o'clock. Okay. The lobby is still requires a bit of opening, so let's go here. I've saved the replays. So let's go check while we sit and wait. I do like the start of the races. It is nice, especially when it's clean. It's just helicopter view this. Without sound, it's went down. There's a big gap there. In front of the car, I'm behind actually. Clean, clean, clean. Yeah, that's well done, eh? That's very clean start. Aware of the McLaren on the right hand side. Go to the marbles, no grip. Lose a bit of speed. Yeah, that's not a... It's not a bad start, though. Deliberately took as much curve there as possible. And then went for this. I remember that one. Great racing. Look at the amount of space. Oh, that's space. There's enough space. Oh, I lost it almost into him. I remember that. The racing respect was good. Oh, damn sure. And this is the lap I murdered. I literally drive into this guy. I should have kept right. But I guess it also happens. Let's see it from this perspective. Let's just take the hideaway. Yes, this game is neat. I'm Oh, what an idiotic mistake I made. Yeah, that's a bit funny. I'm laughing at myself, yes. I am laughing. Oh shit, the lobby is open. Because I'm laughing at myself. So, I don't know what split I am in, nothing. Let's get this going again. Split 2. So it opens in 4 seconds. So let's go, it should be open now. 30757. Split 2 again. So I'm keeping my split going. But there was 8 splits when I started, so there's only 5 now. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Fast track. Yeah, I need to do that again. Do that. Make sure there's enough for the whole stint. I don't want to come in, go out.
Green light. Go, go, go.
This is going to be nice. It's going to be a very nice race to race because it's night time. This is going to be a very nice replay as well. go. Pretty game this. It's pretty darn sexy.
Slow car ahead.
Feels like there's more grip with this. Good attempts though.
It's okay.
For sure, this attempts feels, the car feels much better now. The grip here.
Yellow flag, be careful there. Well done, mate, personal best.
Yeah.
flag is in, watch out. Yellow flag is sector 1.
Oh, where, Mr. Jeff? No, I'm good. Still enjoying Watkins, so trying to be good, but it's Watkins Glen, so there's stuff happening, unfortunately. So I'm trying, just having some fun. How are you, bud? Had coffee.
Come on.
Lost the rear on exit, but still a tenth up, so pushing. I'll have another lap after this as well. Yeah, man. Taking a 3-hour break, that sounds perfect. Oh, I lost it. You. Jeff, Uncle Jeff. I should probably call you Uncle Jeff, but that, I don't know how I caught that. That cost, and I'm still up on my time. I'm still up on my time. I had a huge moment. Don't know how that's happening. But I must say, the cooler temps, there's more grip. There's more grip. Don't know, I'm up on my time. Okay, I'm not up on my time anymore. Okay, last lap, let's go. I've got so much time to gain here. Let's go. Previous lap was much better through T1, but it's okay. Somewhere this time, I just need to find it. Yes, I'm pushing. I'm pushing. I left half a second there. I'm pretty sure there's half a second. A sub 44. I'm pretty sure. But I'm going to leave it as is. I'm going to put in my fuel. Get my tires ready for the race. Because... Ah. So... 26 to 27 to 3 27 to. You're cold, eh? Yes, track is cold, very cold. Let's make it 53, 54. Yeah, make it 54. That. Yeah, Jeff, let me, if I can be brutally honest with you, I was watching your streams. You do ride like a 1950 young man. You're very conservative if you're entering and exiting the corners, if I must admit. And it feels like you're not revving out your McLaren. You're shifting too quick. So you're still in the bottom range of the rev range. So you're not seeing the torque you need. So you need to rev that car. So high revs. You must go full revs in the rev counter. So I did look at you, and it does seem that you're a bit conservative. So just maybe revving it out will already gain you maybe a half a second a lap. So just try and use the potential of the engine, I think, of that car, because that car needs to be, you need to rev it into the red just before it valve bounces. That's the thing of the McLaren. If you don't know it, you need to put pretty much revs in there. Yes, so that's the only advice I can give you. You're very smooth. I think your inputs are smooth as hell. The way you downshift is good, but just rev it. I don't know if it's a V8 or a V12 or a V10. Let it sing in your ears. Make sure you do that. Yeah, and then we see where your times go, because, yeah, let's try that. I am, and of course the chicane going up the hill, so T1, so your T1 apex and exit, if you can get the exit, if you can set it up for the exit, don't think of going in quick, go in slower, but exit. Exit quicker, so you can get your power down going up the hill to the chicane. And then of course the chicane is, that's where the real nuts is, because if you can hit the chicane correct, that's where you can gain a shitload of time. And of course it's such a flowy track, every corner has got its sweet spot. So even through the chicane, the next long right hander, to get into the apex and then plant it through the exit downhill, getting the entry to the next one. It's such a nice flowing track.
20 seconds.
But to gain time, you need to be perfecto to actually gain good time. But I'm pretty sure we can get you there, Jeff. We can get you into the 47 sixes, fives. We can get you there. Just need to let you go for it, man.
Stay double file.
But yeah, McLaren needs to sing in your ears, for sure. Check where the valve bounce is on your rev range. Check your, because it should show you the RPM on screen. And then just before the valve bounce, you shift. So see where it valve bounces and try and time your shifting just before that. That McLaren needs proper rev. Torque is high rev, where its power lies.
Green light. Go, go, go.
Yes, agreed. You just need to refine yourself. You'll find yourself, no worry. Oh, a guy nudged him, but it's okay. We threw the corner. Yo. Yes, sir. Okay, leaving room. Marbles, I don't want to go there, but I'm going to go there. I'm there, so don't cut. Oh, let's go. Run on this, guys. But you'll get there, Jeff. It's just about time, patience. You'll get there. Let's go. Cut it.
Clear on the right.
I just had to avoid any contact. I'd rather take the track limit than being spun. Lift it again. Yes. You'll get there quick, man. Jeff. Drive through penalty for car number 8. Wow. I haven't seen that in a while at the start. Probably out of position. I got it, I've got it. I'm still top 10. I didn't bottle. Almost. I nearly murdered myself. What's in the fucking ball? So I basically break on the 300 for that chicane. Then downshift to 4th over the 1st, once I'm over the 1st, downshift to 3rd. You don't touch the grass, man. It's grippy on track, but that grass is a no-go. I've got more speed. Again. Traffic. Traffic is real. Yo, look at that Honda speed out of that corner.
Car on the left.
Okay, I'm gonna give you space because fuck, you're not gonna give me space. Fuck's sakes. Whoopsie.
Clear on the right.
Yes, sir. Chief. Woo! Okay. Oh, come on. I've lost all momentum. It must be nice. Okay, I think I can keep you behind me. It's the BM. See, the momentum through there is so... Ooh. Okay. Your front? That's interesting. That made me laugh a bit. Oh, that car's murdered. Did you see? Oh, oh, that was a huge one. Oh, that was a huge moment for that guy. Not concentrating. I'm missing my braking points. I'm looking at the car, not looking at where I'm going. Look at the apex and go for the apex, not the Honda. That's also a mistake we make. We tend to look at the car in front, not the track in front. And where you need to hit the apex and where you need to brake. I was late on the brakes. Momentum is going to be a bit shitty. You see what I mean, Jeff? I outbraked myself. because I was too late on the brakes, and then it cost me momentum up the hill. But this guy's got damage on his front end, he's got no, he can't, he won't keep me behind. He's got damage, so he's got no straight line speed, so he won't keep me behind. Let's see if I can get some proper lap times going now. No, not so far ahead.
Yellow flag in sector one.
The way I'm concentrating on stream is weird. I'm not used to it. Because I've got the camera now, it's a recent thing. It's not that I've had it always, it's just I've noticed the way I concentrate. It's weird. And I'm leaning. Feels like I'm on a superbike. I think it's a 44. No, 45. But early on the brakes, yeah, I hit the apex, I can be on the power. But you see what I mean? I was earlier, I hit the apex, I could go onto the power, and look at the speed I'm carrying up this hill now. Just in the first sector, I'm 0.3 up already. Alone. So, this is what you need to focus on. The entry speed is very important for the exit speed. You need to set up the corner with entry, not with the exit. You compromise your exit if your entry is not correct. But I'm sure you know this, but even more so, this is where the aliens of the game make up their time, is entry, mid corner, exit. Corners, that's where they do that. Ah, come on. See, I missed the apex. Look at how much time it's cost. And I missed the apex again. Focus. Focus required. Oh, I lift my leg to break there. I tend to, if I see I'm not going to make the corner in the first corner, I tend to lift my right hand, my right foot, completely. I'm like lifting my leg. It's quite funny. That's nice of you. Ah, look there. Breakpoint missed. Totally. Look where I'm at. That's not where the apex is. Brain fart. That was a proper brain fart. Oh, lost so much time. Yo, that McLaren had a good exit on that corner. For sure.
Why? Come on, why? Why?
The aliens are on it. There's no wheel spin, nothing. I wonder what their setups are like. Sorry for my swearing, but frustrated with this car that doesn't want to just keep on straight track. Got so much more speed, but I keep on messing up. Of the car just tells me I can't do that, just leave me alone. Ooh, I hit that curb again. I'm really trying to push here. I don't know where I was going there. See how much time I'm gaining. And that was a shit corner storm. Just imagine how shit that previous lap's corner was. No. Ah. I think I'm clinching the wheel too hard. Oh, that's why my wrists are getting sore. I'm hitting that curb a bit hard. Second time. Second time I catch it. But there's gonna be one time I'm not gonna catch it and then I'm gone. And then it's gone with my race. Sometimes I don't know how I catch these moments. Thank you, sir.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Well, I left quite a lot because I was wide there. It's okay. Let's go. That's better. Just set him up for that straight. Yes, sir. Hold that. Yes, see. Yes, I'm having to bleed off speed, eh? Patience is a virtue.
Yellow flag, be careful. There's a slow car ahead.
Well, he's defending well.
Alright, man. The leader is on the final lap. Give me the final push.
Defended epic. I couldn't do much there.
Anita has finished the race.
It's just keep it. Good job.
Good job, you did bring the car back.
That was fun. My hands are sore. Yo. That was fun.
Would have loved to get past him without having to nudge him, but it's okay.
So that was quite fun. Let's replay, say, because it will be a pretty replay. Now, must I do the next one? I don't know. I enjoyed that. I am awake now. Not tired. First trace dollars. I was a bit. Let's go gallery. I think that defending was not too bad. Okay. Oh, that's the touch iron. Spinning. I had a clean track and I messed it up. Pretty blurry game this. It's a pretty blurry game. It's a very pretty game. Okay. Now I must decide. What am I doing? Am I exiting or am I jamming? I do not know. I do not know if I want to jam. What should I do? In the chat, tell me. Should I go or should I go? Okay, so I lost a bit of SR. Once again, I don't know why. But I've gained some ELO. It is, well, it's 1:05 in the morning. So yes, it is a bit late, but I am willing to do another one in 7 minutes, but then I'm done because then my power is out. So that's basically another 45 minutes, then I'm done, or I call it quits and I go sleep. My count. I'm still in silver. I did lose a bit of ELO, about 26 ELO combined in the three races I just did. She's not getting into the 43s there. Yeah, 5 p.m. already. Oh, okay. Oh, you're going to jam a bit later though. Okay. Yeah, so what do you think? Do you want me to stream another one or must I go? You tell me. I am willing, but I am also tired. So much replays. Of this LFM race. Oh, I need to sort out my... my pink Audi. Let's see how pink we can go. That's even better. Yo. Oh, that looks that looks sexy. Let me be honest. Make it as pink as possible. Nothing wrong with a bit of pink, man. Chrome pink, okay, let's see. Oof. So dark or lighter? No, the lighting, the... I must admit that looks stunning. It's the trim, let's make it also brown. Ooh, dude. You've got an eye, eh? You do have an eye. Okay. So just for you, I'll keep it like this. And then when I'm back on it later, then we can see how it looks on track. That looks stunning if we look at it like that. Let's showroom it quick. Yes, but you must go pink, Jeff, because pink is speed. Me and my teammate believe pink is the juice you want. If it's pink, it's quick. If it's pink, it's quick, Jeff. Basically like a quickie. I'm getting vulgar. Let me just stop. Yeah, it looks pretty. I must admit. Okay, so I think I'm gonna leave it just there. That's stunning. I'm gonna leave it there. I think you're right. I think I need to go rest. Thank you for the support, Jeff. Hope to see you soon. And then we can chat. Once you stream, I'll try and be there supporting you as well. So, but thank you. Cheers. And have a